Hello guys, welcome back to Story Telegator. Continuing with my first Quran storybook, today we are going to read its chapter 4.
Hi kids, welcome to Story Telegator.
Allah made the world. He made the land, the sky and the seas. He made the land for us and it became our home. There are high mountains and deep valleys. There are green forests and dry deserts. There are lakes and rivers. Allah made them all. Look at the tents, the trees, the desert, and the city, and the ships and boats. And it's surrounded by the sea. Some people live in the cities, some live in the villages. Some people live in tents, in the desert. The sea and the land meet on a beach. The waves run up the beach again and again. They look frightening and make lots of noise. But Allah does not want us to be afraid. Allah controls the seas. Sometimes there is a storm at sea. High waves roll everywhere. The ships and the boats get tossed around. Allah looks after them. They reach their port safely. Allah has made the sky above our heads. In the daytime, it's blue. The sun shines and gives us light. At the night, the sky gets dark. The moon shines and the stars twinkle. Sometimes the wind brings the clouds. They cover the sun and we cannot see it. When there are a lot of clouds, it starts to rain. The rain washes the flowers and the trees. The air becomes clean. Everything starts shining. The houses, the streets, and the cars. Allah has made the world for us. We live here, we play here, we go to school. Allah loves us and wants us to be happy. So kids, in the next chapter and the next video, we are going to read Allah made them all. Today we learned about how Allah made the world and He wants us to be happy. Hope you enjoyed the story. That's it for today. Bye-bye.
Subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Don't forget to like, comment and share.